हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन दिस इज़ प्रीति गुप्ता, योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम इंग्लिश फैकल्टी एट माउंट इटरेसी स्कूल झांसी। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो रिगार्डिंग द चैप्टर हाउ द डॉग फाउंड हिमसेल्फ अ न्यू मास्टर, आई गेव यू अ होमवर्क। सो हेयर इज द आंसर। यू मे चेक द आंसर एंड मे ऑल्सो जॉट डाउन द आंसर्स इफ नॉट रिटन। वेल, ऑल ऑफ यू लव टू फ्लाई एंड सी काइट्स फ्लाइंग, इजंट इट? But have you ever noticed the way it flies or the way it looks when it flies? So, today we are going to read a beautiful poem, The Kite. Basically, in this poem, through the words, the poet Harry Benn creates a beautiful picture of a flying kite. The poet, through his words and imagination power, persuades us to also take a minute look into the movement of a kite. So, let us understand with the explanation of the poem. How bright on the blue is a kite when it's new. So what does the poet says? The poet says that the kite when it's new or during its first flight looks so beautiful, pretty and vibrant in the blue. Here blue refers to the blue sky or the clear sky. With a dive and a dip, it snaps its tail. So here the poet says that the tail of a kite, with its swiftness as well as with a softness in its movement, creates a snap, or we can say a cracking sound in the air when it fly upward. So basically in the first stanza, the poet admires the movement of a kite. When soars like a ship with only a sail, as over tides of wind it rides. Here the movement of a kite is compared to ship with a sail, and the poet uses the simile like a ship to compare its gliding motion. The kite rides on the current of air just as the ship rides on the waves of the ocean. Climbs to the crest of a gust and pulls, then seems to rest as wind falls. So here what does the poet says? The poet says the kite goes up to the highest point in the sky in a wavy manner. But as soon as the wind slows down, it seems as if it has stopped here to rest. When string goes slack, you wind it back and run until a new breeze blows. Now what does the poet say? The poet says that when the thread which is tied to a kite loosens, the flyer, what does he do? The flyer runs again and rolls it back. He waits till a new breeze blows again and fills its wings with air again to help it fly. Then, with the help of a new breeze again, it goes up and its wings will fill and up it goes. How bright on the blue is a kite when it's new. But a regular thing you never will see when it flaps on a string in the top of a tree. So, here again the poet repeats the starting lines of the poem, isn't it? But the difference is that in the earlier lines, the poet talks about the beauty, the movement of the kite, but here in the last four lines, we find that the poet mentions that state of a kite when it gets stuck on a treetop and gets raggeder, which means it gets torn or tattered and worn out, giving it a look which is not liked by anyone. Hope you understood the poem. So my dear students, keep on revising, keep on learning, stay home and stay safe.